course, for me, it's in my blood. I'm born in it, but it's something I always wanted to do.
I'm extremely proud of what I'm doing, indeed. Otherwise, you wouldn't be in this company.
It's a quality product, and it's nice to make something that's going to last. No reason to cut corners. You're proud of what you do.
And the care you put into every step of making our beds is important.
It's an open book, really, from the point of view of the customer. And we'll fashion it in whatever shape or content the customer decides they require.
When you put a stitch in, that stitch is going to be there in 20 years' time. You know, you only get one chance at it, so you do it proper the first time.
I think it's that mixture of the quality of materials. Everything is 100% natural and therefore sustainable.
It's a quality bed. Everything should be done to the highest standard.
We put our heart and soul into making it as consistently good and as comfortable as we possibly can. And it's the quality of the people that put the mattress together.
I go through life like, trying to make things better. I'm always looking for a better option, a smarter way of working.
After a good night's sleep on a Vispring, you wake up totally rested, totally refreshed, and ready for the new day.